The landlord can enter the property for a couple of reasons. Well, first of all, the landlord has to give the tenant advance notice, and after the advance notice, he can enter to make repairs or to let somebody in to make repairs or to show the apartment for sale or for rent. The only time that the landlord can enter the apartment unannounced is if he expects that the apartment has been abandoned or if there's a serious emergency.